That's a hard hit early in the game. Bounce to center. Here's Brandon Dubinsky, another big hit. And that was Zdeno Chara. Got Riley Nash, and he's got to go to the bench.
That hit was loud. That was about 10 feet in front of me. And Nash, you could see him go to the bench. He was hurt.
In on Jones, and then Nash going for the poke, and you could see Zdeno Chara couldn't care less where that puck was going. And Nash found himself getting up and getting regrouped back on the bench.